Welcome back to Age of Empires 2, Definitive Edition, Lords of the West, and welcome to the fifth scenario in the Grand Dukes of the West campaign, the Hook and Court Wars.
This is where we will stand tomorrow, my son, when Joan of Arc burns. Already they are dousing the pyre with oil. This is to be no ordinary fire, you see. The flames must rise high for La Pucelle, as if they truly were the fires of hell. For a long time, she was a nuisance to Duke Philippe. He never could understand her zealous wrath, her single-mindedness, and how she seemed to truly believe the words of fire that she spoke. Compared to him, the ruthless politician, she was another being entirely. But at this point, La Pucelle was not on Philippe's mind. For even as Joan dealt defeats to the Burgundian forces in France, Philippe had yet to deal with the escaped Jacqueline. In Holland, Jacqueline had found new supporters in the so-called Hooks, noblemen of low birth. For years, they had been fighting a civil war with the merchant class, known as the Cords. Philippe now had to walk into this mire of old grudges and blood feuds to finally defeat the elusive Jacqueline.
Let's do it.
Thankfully for us, the enemy alliance is separated by the Channel Sea. Controlling the coast is the key to victory. We must not allow the English to come ashore in Brousehaven or on the surrounding beaches.
Well, we'll see about that. So firstly, you form a nice group here. And do I want more of you? I probably do. Yes, some fishing ships here. We actually have a decent amount of lumber here, so we could probably get, yeah, we got 5 more here. And let's see, anybody unemployed? Not right now. You can maybe come down here, all of you. And then we'll see where we go with this. So you will get me some stone, much needed stone. There we go. Oh, here we go. Here are the English again. Okay, so that didn't quite work out, but it's all right. I still have enough ships to win this encounter here. Oh, there's another one. Acceptable. I mean, not great, but acceptable. I should probably get more of you on stone here. 2 more of you or so. And I think I need more fish here too. There we go. Then we are out of lumber, but that happens. Want gold as well, but yeah, we'll get to that. Someone should probably fix these ships here, which should still be cheaper than... Okay, fine. Another one of you? Are you just exploring? Could be, yeah. Fine. Oh, no. Not gonna play that game. At least you die quickly. Goodbye. Okay, you can actually fix these ships here.
Simple-minded Dutch nobles do not understand that times have changed. They are back in the wrong horse. Help us bring the Hooks to their knees once and for all. We will support your plans, Philippe.
Okay. We shall see about that. Do we have... We don't have a fishing upgrade here. So what we want is... Do we have a university? Doesn't look like it. You can build me one in a bit. So how expensive is... War galley. This is a bit expensive. You know what? You're not that expensive. I can afford another 2 of you. There we go. And you please get me... You're not going to get me university because I'm short one piece of lumber. But we'll fix that in a moment. Come on, someone get me some lumber here. Come on, guys. Yeah, you just stay here. You should return to position here afterwards, but never mind. So there we go. You hang out here. Okay, so everybody's employed. And let's see, we can Do you want this? Oh, we don't have enough lumber for that. We probably want the galleon upgrade, even if we're not going to rely on those in the long run. But we also want more of you here on lumber, most definitely. You get me a lumber camp. Let's get me another lumber camp here. I think that makes me more comfortable than lumbering here. So you're here. You can go on gold, please. And we have... Oh yeah, now we need more food and more lumber. That's fine. We really want that cannon galleon, though. Okay, let's go with that then. Just stay here. You still have thinking.
Strong, my beloved wife. My fleet is on its way to save you.
That cocky Englishman ran to England to hide rather than duel me. I have bigger fish to fry.
Davis.
Okay, you help me. Yeah, you'll get this castle here up. And did we get the galleon upgrade? No, we still did not get the galleon upgrade. Oh, there's more of you. Don't like that, so let's get you to fish here. You can please kill this guy here. Oh yeah, we got the chemistry upgrade, which is also important. Cannon galleon, I guess. Yeah, we're still researching here. That's why that's not going to happen right now. Probably need some more horsemen here. Let's get cavaliers. I know. Yeah, we should focus on the English first, but we also... Wait a second, is this... There we go. So why can I not select the second one? Anyway, doesn't really matter. Two more of you. We need you as an anti... Goodbye. As an anti-siege force. Okay, and then I would also like to... So... You're just in one another's way. I'm not super fond of fishing boats. They're kind of nice. Because oftentimes they can... What are you... Don't do that, please. Okay, you know what? All of you here, get in here. You guys get me more stone.
My spies are reliable, as always. They tell me of lumber yards on the English coast that are vital to the English. What are you waiting for, soldiers? Burn them down.
I'm pretty sure I had more cavalry here than like two guys, but okay. Yes, we're going to burn down those lumber yards, but we're first going to get the cannon galleon upgrade, and well, there goes all my money. Which I mean food and money, I guess, as well. We also need two more of you here, definitely. I mean, do we need that many guys on stone? Maybe not quite as many, so what we could do is also divert you here a little bit. Yeah, that might be feasible as well. We do have a lot of lumber. We could just get even more fishing boats, but... Do I want even more fishing boats? Fish traps, could get those as well. Not super fond of those, we can't. Yeah, we don't have enough gold for that. I mean, we'll have enough gold soon. A little bit more gold, please. Yeah, I should have distributed these guys here a bit differently, but oh well. You always know better later. At least we don't need the mining upgrades. And we're also in the Imperial Age already, that's good. It's good indeed. Hey, look who wants to fish here. Dead. There we go. Okay, so you can please build me some palisades around here. There we go. I mean, they're not going to be like super useful, but they might just keep away a siege weapon or two for a bit. What's happening here? Oh, you guys were chasing folks here all the time. Well, have fun with that. You're gonna join this troop here. That at least explains where the horses went. Goodbye. So, cannon galleon. We definitely want a second one of those, at least. Yeah. Just so we can take up stuff a little bit faster. Also towers and whatnot.
You really thought that you could hold me prisoner, Philippe? I told you I would not give up this easily.
Well, I guess not then. Bomber cannons, yeah. I think now that we don't have to fight the English longbowmen, I think we're going to go with those. But you are not supposed to go down there, but we'll see about that as well. And maybe you can build me or train me a couple more of these. Oh, we have a university. How did I overlook that? I don't know. Do we? We do have a blacksmith. So it is all kind of expensive. Okay, so let's not waste any more time. Let's go for the first lumber yard here. We stay here. And did we? Oh, nice try. Kill the ship here before it lands. Kill it before it lands. Fine, too late. Great. You could have prevented that from happening, but you didn't. Yep, you did not, even though you could have. Okay, I think we need maybe two more war galleys. So what's happening down there? You should be able to. You know what? All the lumber people, you just lumber here. You don't need to be over there. Okay, back to you folks here. There we go. And then you. Oh wow, yeah, you're not that effective against structures, so you can just murder this. There we go. Thank you for standing still. That's exactly what we needed. There we go. Yep, you sure messed up there. No. We're not going to do this again. There we go, goodbye. Enough of this. There we go. Get over here. Just check everything here. We think we're good. Nevertheless, we're going to get two more of you here. Because we need some defenders just hanging around here. Okay, so you can start killing their naval yards. We probably want those dead anyway, even if we... But we don't want them as dead as we want the lumber yards, so you can maybe help out here. Ooh, those actually take way more damage from ships than I thought they would. But then again, we do have war galleys, so that's not too bad, is it? There we go, the first one's down. What's it now? I guess we faced another ship there. That's acceptable. But you know what? We don't have that much time. Let's just move on to the next. Here. So you're still lumbering here. Yeah, just help out here. We don't really need you right over there, to be perfectly honest. Okay, then blacksmith. Let's make the units we have a bit stronger instead of just building new ones. Okay, so next lumber yard. Our cannon galleys are still in decent shape. That's good to know. I should really get... I think I just want some fields here soon. Let's get a couple of more of you on gold here as well. But I just want the English here out of the way. Even though after at that stage we can also do more fishing. But let's see about that. So what's it now? Oh, nice try. Okay, this is why I have cavalry here. What are you even attacking exactly? Oh my barracks. Yeah, hey, the one building I'm definitely not going to use. Well, be my guest. So let's have you get in here. You can kill this. Oh wait, we have to destroy the barrier here first. Okay, that's fine. We can do that. Guess we should have destroyed the middle one to save us time here, but never mind. Okay. Get in here and just destroy the lumber yard. Thank you for placing those all close to the border, so I don't actually have to do a naval landing there, because that would have been a bit bothersome as well. Okay, yeah. Not that well defended here, I have to say. Okay, oh, could you protect my ships here? Okay, because there comes Jacqueline. They say you protect my ships here, I mean my other ships. That is not so great. These fly ships, we are not efficient against these at all, are we? No. Okay, fine, we're toast. Get to the castle. Otherwise we're done here. Just run away. Yeah. Are these fast fire ships? Maybe they are. Where are you going? Anyway. I don't know, but whatever. Yeah, that was not so glorious. So we'll have to see what we do about those guys in the future. I think what we could do is maybe get some towers here, but let's see. This is acceptable. No siege. And we have the castle here. But this is just terrible. Okay, get over here. Yeah. Should we build some fire ships more? Yeah, you get into castle range. That's my only chance here. Otherwise, these will just destroy me. You come down here as well. You can fish here if you want to. Oh, great, now you're here. Fine, destroy. I don't. If you want that so badly, destroy it. I can live with that. There we go. And I kind of want this as well. But I can't have that right now, and we have very little food income here. I think we just need to mill up here a bit. And not with all of you, just a couple of you here. Okay. So you come over here. Yeah, we're just gonna tower up and give up on fishing here. Can I afford a second one of these? I can. Okay, let's see whether we can make this work. Okay, come over here. And we did have... Nope, can't afford that either. But let's just get some fields here. Should have done that a while ago, because the fishing ships are, at least under these circumstances, are just not reliable. Do you outrange the towers? That's a question. Range 10? No, you do not. Yeah. So this should work out. Okay, so this should work out. You can also join the agriculture group here now. Okay. Then let's see that we get the English here out of this war here. Even though now that we've sunken a lot of their transports, we seem to be doing a bit better here. The situation here, castle still standing, thank you very much for that. And let's see. Oh, whoa. More towers here. I guess you do outrange that. Good. Okay, let's be careful there, because this can just sink our entire fleet. So you want to avoid that, of course. Oh, they're sinking everything here. That's fine with me. I don't really care. And you're gonna die quickly here. To these towers here. And can I finally afford? Nope. Still can't afford that, but I guess that's to be expected, because we don't really have much in the way of agriculture going yet. It's just a knight, that's acceptable. You maybe stay here, and this is almost down. The guard tower, at least it's a guard tower, not like a... There we go. Hey fisher boat, that's... Yeah, whatever, don't mind the fisher boat. Don't really care about that all that much. I do care about you here. There we go. Nice. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, you can't sink these. You can't destroy these keeps here. That should keep us safe-ish, I guess. So who's unemployed? You're unemployed. Oh, you were getting gold here. Is there any more gold anywhere here? There's more gold over there, but I don't really want to bother with that right now. I could maybe do some trade in the future. For the time being, just get me some lumber. I'll get back to you in a bit. Okay, then we can move. Oh, with these guys here, that's kind of annoying. You are annoying, yeah. Okay, well, let's just move out of the way here if we can. This tower here is almost dead, but not quite dead. Yeah, let's just stay out of the way here. Yeah, could have done it a little bit more elegantly, but what, you can't always have elegance. Okay, let's destroy you, of course. Okay, and let's just stay away from the shore here. Let's hope we can destroy this lumber yard here from a distance fast enough. We can always do a second attack, because we already cleared the towers, and I seriously doubt they're going to rebuild those, but you never know. At least, yeah, you might just be able to do that. You just do it by yourself, because you deal so much more damage that the war galley isn't going to meaningfully contribute to this situation here anyway. So you please build me a monastery here. Okay, so I guess I... Actually, do have a plan here. So, there we go.
Très bien. The English lumber yards lie in ashes. When Without regular wood supplies, Humphrey will struggle to build enough ships to threaten us.
This again. Okay, you just kill this. You do have a ton of gold, so we can probably start trading as well. You just kill me this. There we go. Thank you. And then I would like you here to repair this. Oh, they have paladins. I should probably get paladins as well. And get all more blacksmiths upgraded if there's any left. There we go. This is still okay, but let's also get one of you. So I think... Yeah, the English are our allies now. Which means we can do some... You know what? Let's just leave those alone. You come over here. Which also means we can do some trading. Also... Yeah, there we go. Crop rotation. You can fix this here. And yeah, let's get some trade cogs going. We can probably trade just... Let's just trade here because it strikes me as safer. That's not a whole lot, but yeah, it's going to be okay for the time being. Okay. Are you hostile? Oh, you are. Okay. We'll get to that as well. So you fixed me that. Thank you very much for that. We definitely need more knights here. Firstly, we need paladins, and we need like 5 more of you or so. Okay, you kill that, please. You just stay here for a moment. Okay, so the English are out of the way. That's good. And I don't think it's that likely that they're going to harass this structure here specifically. Okay, you go back and repair yourself. I think we never actually finished that palisade wall here. Yeah, you just try to build that. It's not super important, to be perfectly honest. You've repaired this outpost here just because I don't like to see it burning. And you know what? We're going to build a couple more of you. Because... Okay, why can't you repair that? Oh, because on the water or so? Okay, goodbye then. So, what were you going to do? You could actually do some more agriculture as well. I guess maybe right here, because why not? Yeah, good enough. I mean, you could get yourself attacked here at one stage, but that's not super important. Do you want this? Maybe I do, but maybe not right now. Okay, I can probably kill you in 2 barrages. Do I have an archery range here? Yeah, okay, so this is not so cool, but at least we have the castle here. That should keep us safe-ish here. But we might want to put maybe just a couple guys in there. And we're going to build another archery range here as well, because we sure have lumber. Nevertheless, I want you to go out of the way there just a little bit. Okay, so archery range. And maybe right here, yeah, why not? Okay, everybody's employed, nice. And you could also, you know what, let's get these super tough castles. Because why not? Yeah, let's get this upgrade here too. You were fishing there at one point. Yeah, I mean, we can trade with these ports here, but then we are more likely to get ourselves. It's always the same. They're always sending a combination of units I don't want to fight, but obviously I don't get why you're attacking this here, but whatever, fix it. Better than attacking my castle, so I'm not going to complain right now. You can probably use a second one of these, and okay, so you built me that. Thank you very much for that. You go back on lumber too, and then let's get a couple of you in there too. Well, then I'm out of gold, but oh well, that happens. Come down here, please. There we go. Didn't I have like 2 ships left, or did those die as well? Because one is, I guess, maybe they're somewhere. Who cares? So yeah, this isn't that much. I mean, I could get the Burgundian vineyards if I wanted to. It does cost me an initial investment, and I don't think it's that strong, but oh well, yeah. Yeah, we'll see. Okay, so some village liberation has to be done as well. Oh, you're coming over here. You should probably check out that area. You know what? You can do that. Just in case there's something of interest there, which may or may not be the case. There we go. Let's see the blacksmith. Yeah, we probably want this. Do we want that right now? Maybe, maybe not. Also, did I just... No, we don't want to research that. So, you explore a little bit into this direction. Good, 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 good. Just to see what we have here. Ooh, we do have a village here. Yeah. Dutch villages. Okay. Hey, a windmill. How creative. I mean, that's to be expected. Also, we should probably put someone...
Do you have an ear for the worries of poor villagers? The hooks block the bay, preventing us from fishing. Rid us of these fiends and we will reward you.
Okay, so there's some towers here. The question is, what range do those have? Their range is not as good as the one from my cannon galleys. Okay, so we're gonna get... you might just get one of these. Yeah, let's get two, just to speed things up a bit. You can fix the castle, even though it's not that damaged, but who knows? This one here is actually kinda damaged, so let's fix that again. Actually, we don't have stone, that's why we never fixed that in the first place. Okay, but no worries, we're gonna get more guys on stone here soon. I could just get more treadcocks, to be honest. Because, I mean, I do have the pop limit here is fairly high, so that's not that much of a problem, is it? No, I mean, it really isn't. You've done that. You almost have. If I had the stone. You can already start bombing these towers here. And let's see. Oh, what's it now? No, it's just some guys. It's good. It's good. Good, 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 good. I could wall here, but I kind of like that they're going through here right now. So I don't think I actually want to wall. But I might rely on more like trade cogs here. At one time, it's probably also going to get kind of busy. There we go again. You here. Just destroy this here, and then we can just go. There we go, and then just retreat. Oh no, not the palisade wall. Okay, so these do pay off because they evidently distract the enemy trebuchets. Do the trebuchets just attack whatever is closest? I think that may very well be the case. Oh no, not you guys here. Well,
the Duke has been wounded. We must continue the fight without him while he recovers.
Well, I guess there goes the Duke. Okay, so you guys here, yeah. You can just destroy these towers here, that shouldn't be too much of a problem. So then we have a bunch of castles we need to destroy, but we'll get to that. Oh, we are running low on knights here, most definitely. Okay. Just kill this trebuchet, I just want it gone. Okay, but yeah, you keep attacking the palisade wall here. Anything else to fix? What were you even doing? Oh yeah, you were on the field here. Okay. What's it now? Oh, great. Fine, we're gonna send you guys down there. Okay, there we go. You're dead. Maybe we should have placed some towers there, but who knows. In any case, we probably want some of our lumber guys back now. Because we might need some more lumber in the future. There we go. Six of you. And maybe you all hang out here. And what we could also do is just build a tower, maybe here. Just for some distraction. Yeah, maybe it's built one a little bit further back. I don't want to build it right here because then might be attacked by siege weapon first. I don't want that. At least I don't want it all the time. More of that and oh, there we go. Yeah. Good, 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 good. You were the only ones who were close enough. Works for me. And let's see. Any more university?
Catch with you from now on to support your army.
That's nice. I guess I get some food income. I could have done that a little bit earlier, but never mind. I'm doing a lot of trading here. As I said before, maybe not the most efficient way to do this. I mean, what I could do is I could build a... build one of these here a little bit further away, but... never mind. Look at these militia here. They look savage. Anyway. Got you guys here. But I want 5 more of you to help me secure this area here. Bomber tower, I don't think I really need that all that desperately. Great, this again, you get in here then. They're coming from this direction here now, and it annoys me. It really does. Maybe I should have gotten some bomber towers here. Yeah, now that, if they attack me here now all the time, then I'm not going to get rid of that tower, because that's not the solution. Yeah, that's not the idea here. You kill these guys here. Okay, lost all of our stone guys there. Also not ideal. Okay, we'll have to see what we do about that. For now, you just heal everyone here, please. I think I'm gonna get like 1 or 2 more of you. I think I got most of the upgrades as well. Banking. That's not really... yeah, let's get this one here. We might do some trading later, actually. It's a lot of healing. Oh yeah, this was damaged at one point. Let's actually fix it. And then let's see, any more castle upgrades. I guess we could get some... Burgundian Vineyards. Let's do it. And let's see. Flemish Revolution, no thank you. Elite Castellers, we want that as well, but we really need a lot of gold for that. And we do have more gold here, but it's just really exposed. Maybe I shouldn't have built my defenses right here, but oh well. Yeah, I'm not quite sure whether I like where this tower here is right now. I think maybe I should have just forwarded everything, but oh well, you always know better later. You're still repairing this? I think I want like 1 or 2 more of you. Yeah, just for some more food. You're done here, so you go back to your field. Is a town center damaged in any way? Because I must not lose that. No, it is not. That's good. I guess you could start murdering some of these folks. Yeah, I mean, they're probably just going to dodge you, but you know what? We could at least try. We could also try to expand our fleet and kill Jacqueline's. I was wondering, how far can we actually sail inland here? That's another question. So it might be worth getting a... But I also don't want to face a fire ship, to be perfectly honest. Okay, we'll have to make a decision here at one point, but what we are going to get are... There we go, Siege Workshop. So you cost golden lumber, which I have, so we're going to get a bunch of you. Bombard cannons. You can hang out here for the time being. Did I... Oh yeah, I did... Put another field here, and then I would like to have a mill here as well. Good, good, good. Okay, I guess this guild here doesn't count as liberated. I mean, are these... No, these guys are not hostile. I guess it's these ones here that have to be liberated. Never mind. Get over here. Definitely need more plans for that as well. Let's see, we could also do some more recon here, just to see whether we can find ourselves just some extra gold, maybe down here somewhere. Let's see. I mean, I probably should have done a little bit more recon here earlier, because there might just be some hang around here. What's it now? It's just one of you. Acceptable. Actually, it's multiple of you. Still acceptable, because you're going to die now. Okay, I guess you all died before you could be converted. That's acceptable. There's the stuff here. So there's a village down here, but we probably don't want to just barge in there with just two paladins. So we'll have to see what we do about that. Just cutting trees here. Maybe I want you to cut down trees here, actually. There's some more stone here. Okay. Another crossing. Yeah. I mean, it's also possible that some of the villages provide me with these resources here once we get there. But let's see about that. Oh, great. Another one of you. So you all come into range, and then you can go around here. Oh, nice try. Nice try indeed. Goodbye, and then just come back home. I think I'm going to get a couple of you here as well. I think that guy just died, but oh well. Anyway, you take a step back, and then you can do some healing here because we're going to need it. Yeah, maybe these guys here with their quick damage are a bit more useful in early defense here. Oh well. We did recall the other guys here too. So going through here, I should probably just start to. Wait, so we do have. Yeah, we do want crossbowmen as well. We do have some in here, but I might want to leave some in there too, just for. Just for safety reasons. Oh, there we go. You can also try to monk convert these guys here. That usually attracts their attention as well. Do I want even more treadcocks? I mean, I could just get even more. The question is, at what point do we have so many that we're just having a traffic jam here? Also, you need to move your ships. I mean, I could move some over here. The trading's slightly less efficient, but we might just do that so we have just a bit more space there. Otherwise, we might just hamper our efforts by. But it's not having the proper space to actually raise efficiency of our guys here. Okay. Got a bunch of you here too. I think then we also want just more crossbowmen. And you're not super expensive. Okay, so you guys here are ready. Because we need to be careful here because they have powerful cavalry, so we can lose those quite easily if we don't watch out. I think you were worth 10 units of gold? Yes, you were. There's more guys in the way here. Ooh, fast fire ship, yeah. Good thing I didn't have to face those. That would have been kind of terrible. So more of you. What's it now? Oh, great, more of you guys here. Okay, you definitely need to kill this fire ship here. Yeah, because that's gonna murder my cannon galleons now, which is not ideal, but at least they still die quickly here. Oh, you're getting yourself murdered by these folks here, interesting. You can just fix this here if you would like to. Oh yeah, you can't, I guess you can do that, yeah, from this weird angle here. Oh, great, another one of you. This again. Just murder everyone. There we go. And you take a step back here. Then time for more healing. And I suppose we can train a couple more of you here as well. Okay. So at least we do have enough firepower to destroy whatever fleets Jacqueline sends after us. That's good to know. So at least we're safe here. Not really a big fan of like a water-based economy. It's just, I don't know, something about me always annoys me. It makes me just nervous. I have a feeling I have no control. Because the water is open, so there's no real bottlenecks. So you never know what you're up against. We do have a lot of food. We could probably sell some of that in my marketplace, which is right here. Yeah, let's just do that. Yeah, why not? There we go, got some gold here. Definitely need some more paladins here, probably, yeah. Another 10. And I think the bombard cans are generally fine. How many priests are we? You could use like 2 more priests or so. There we go. And then we just might have to move out. We don't have that much stone left. You can just fix this, but you can also buy some stone. Yeah, there we go. Let's buy some stone. The conversion isn't that great because we're buying it with the gold we just bought. But well, what can you do? You know what? You just stay here. What we also want, we want to make sure that we have a troop that's strong enough to just come down here. Strong enough to kill whatever assault troop she sends after us without the help of a castle, because of course we won't have that. But I guess we did have more stone here. Question is, can we harness that safely? Not so sure about that. I mean, you could just give it a go, because she doesn't seem to. You need to build more houses, I guess I do. Yeah, I do need to build more houses. You can do that. Because you're really not that high up at our pop limit, so you just do that. And who else? Who's unemployed? You are. Okay. What were you even doing? I guess were you getting me more? You can help out here. And since I already have a bunch of you here on stone, you can just build a... That's the wrong kind of camp. There we go. A mining camp here and get me more stone. Okay. Should also be fairly safe here now. I guess we could get more of you too. Good, good, good. Guess we don't need you anymore. Goodbye. You just stay here for the time being. I think I have all the upgrades for you. Which, do you even have any upgrade? I guess harder conversion, even though that's not an upgrade I actually have, but you know what I mean. Okay, so houses are coming up nicely here. I guess I have a 200 pop limit here. At least that would seem plausible. There we go. Yeah, not so tough anymore now that I have just a ton of things. Okay, happy healing. Oh, they're coming from all sides now. Acceptable. Just kill them. It was the initial charge damage here. The Kyrsteliers are really quite something when it comes to they're defending against. They're just winning these smaller battles. Okay. Let's make you elite. Oh, there goes a lot of gold, but not too much gold. Were you on. Yeah, you are one of the fields here. And who else is unemployed? You, yeah. You get me some stone. What were you doing? I guess you were getting me lumber, so I have 10 guys here on lumber. 10 guys and gals. Okay. We've got a good amount of you here. Time for some healing. And then we're gonna also train a troop just to defend me here. You gather here, and then we think we can move out. Yeah, but go for the English first. You do not want to do all of this and then have the English like hang around there and be annoying. That's just not a good idea. Oh, you came into range. Well, that's a shame, isn't it? Nevertheless, I should probably kill you a bit faster, even though it might not happen. Yeah, I think I'm going to leave all these guys in here because I really want that extra firepower. Oh, and you came into range. That's a shame. That really sucks for you, I suppose. Okay, down here. You join us here. So we definitely want a bunch more of you. I think 10 of them is not overkill. Actually, maybe like 8 here. And do we want some villagers straight away, just so we can Does we have a troop that can build us like a castle, that can drop us a castle somewhere? I think we do. So the question is, where do we want to go first? You could liberate some villagers, because you do have the firepower for that. You could do that. So let's just move over here with everyone. Am I being attacked by Jacqueline? I guess I think someone just died here, but never mind. Maybe a couple more of you here? Yeah. I think I should have just built the castle right here. Just to secure this area here. Then again, I wouldn't have secured this one here, but I could have fought a second castle had I tried a bit harder. So, maybe... Oh, that is actually not a bad amount at all here. You come over here. You guys can murder... that's actually quite a lot of you. I didn't expect that kind of resistance, but, well, I guess there's that kind of resistance. We kill their siege weapons here. You come up here as well. If I lose a bunch of guys here, then so be it.
This village will no longer suffer from the despotic rule of the Hooks. Our allies, the Kurds, will be in charge of this settlement from now on.
Good, good. Does it mean it's going to get itself destroyed immediately by a trebuchet? Possibly. But we'll see. Oh, so they're moving guys over there, actually. I see where this is going. Oh, they're building a battering ram here straight away. Not wasting any time here. Okay. Whoa. Why is there so many ships all of a sudden? Not sure whether I like where this is going, but never mind. But maybe it's because we want to cross here? Anyway. You can actually murder these ships here because they're not that efficient against you. You can help out here as well. Yeah, you come over here. This is not really the best way to handle the situation here, I think, but... Then again, you know what? Maybe that is more efficient than getting... Okay, let's see. So there's another crossing there. So what's it now? Yep, that's why I placed those guys there. That is why I placed those guys there. So villagers, you join me here as well. I almost forgot about you. There we go. You can get yourself your own private priests. I think I want a couple more of you. Maybe... There we go. You're unemployed, but you were supposed to join me here. Okay. What's it now? Okay, you fix this tower here. Which is actually doing a pretty decent job here. They're going to need a while to... So are you actually fixing this tower? You're not... You're just harvesting lumber here. You're not even fixing this. There we go, that's better. Okay. Let's just move across here. With all of our groups here. Yeah, this tower here is going to kill a whole bunch of you. In the future, something tells me. Okay, so we'll have to see where we want to drop a castle. But we could also liberate that village. Yeah, which may be something I should have done earlier, but oh well. Okay, let's move up here then. Good. So how many guys are here? Just a bunch of you. There's some anti-cavalry here, but it's nothing super critical. You can help. Oh, that fishing was is coming under heavy fire here. Okay.
You have helped us, and now we will assist you. Our soldiers are eager for battle.
Good.
We have freed the town from the tyranny of the Hooks. Our friends, the Kurds, will rule this place from now on.
Okay, you do not need to follow that one fishing boat. Okay, so far so good. We can probably liberate another one here. Oh, hey, there's an artifact here. Could be useful, but maybe we can be bothered with that later. So you're doing fine here. Group 6. Okay, let's help them out here straight away. We may as well do that. Maybe they will even liberate more villages if we try hard enough. but I guess I don't think they have that much firepower. But these are mostly trash fights. Good, good, good.
This village will no longer suffer from the despotic rule of the
Hun.
Our allies, the gods, will be in charge of this settlement from now on.
Itachi.
Now own a market, Philippe. Feel free to send your merchants to do business with us.
I mean, that's generally a good idea. I don't think it's super necessary right now because I'm doing some extreme trading here. But generally, you can see the usefulness. Maybe I shouldn't have been so passive. Anyway. Someone kill this guy here. Or not. So it's time for some healing. Oh, nice try. Nice try. You're dead now. Okay, so the first castle is here. So we can probably make our way through here. Maybe stay here. Come down here. Do we just want to drop a castle here? Because we sure have enough. Okay, so you're down here. Whatever, get me more lumber. Okay, you know what? I think we're just going to drop a castle here. This might be a good spot. And we do have money. We can drop more castles in the future. Drop it. You know what? You go into no attack stance here for now. Otherwise, you just make me too nervous. We can also build a stable here to freshen up our defensive stance here, please. Yeah, you come over here. You come over here and you can just shoot everyone who comes after us here. Good, good, good. You build me that castle here. You are definitely going to get yourself killed here. Yeah, they're sending a sizable amount of stuff still. Oh dear, trebuchets. Okay. Time to get over there then. Because that is double trebuchets. We do not want that. You can defend stuff here. Don't need double trebuchets here. Okay, there we go. You can come in. You can get in here for the time being. Yeah. We do need to do a lot of healing here. Yeah. Lost like 8 guys here. You take a step back. You come back over here. You destroy that, please. Yeah. So we have to assume they're going to send more trebuchets here and whatnot. I mean, as long as they don't do anything beyond that, we're good. But they're not. But they aren't. That's the thing here. This cast just machine gunning down guys here. And their horsemen are tough. Great, another one of you here. Yeah, this is going to be exhausting, I can already tell you that. Yeah, our army here is not large enough, I think. Not even close, yeah. We need more horsemen. Double stables here. Then come over here. You kill that. I said double stables. Oh, great. You please kill that guy? Great. Do you guys here just move? Kill the battering ram, and yeah, this is just going to be the next endless stream of stuff. I think it is. Yeah. Oh, this is going to be frustrating, isn't it? Okay, you just take a step back here. Yeah. It's going to be the endless stream of things. You just run away. Yeah, we just need to down some castles here, but we're not in a position to do that right now. There we go. You built me definitely a monastery here as well. Yeah, we are quickly running out of stuff here. Yeah, we barely have any cavalry left here already. happening here? It's just more ships. Really? Do you have to do that now? Oh, I guess now she's attacking with everything she has. Like more trebuchets. So you please kill that, and we'll see. There's another one up there. Okay, kill the next one then. Go for the trebuchet, don't go for anything else. Is there anything? Okay, whatever. Am I going to lose the castle? I might do it, but we'll see. But anyways, we've got a ton of you here. But is that a ton enough? That's a real question. Here. So they're gonna attack these guys here. I can't. Okay. What, all trade cogs? Just get over here. Get over here so that they have to face the castle here if they want to destroy more stuff. Let's do it like that. Yeah, they're just gonna send an endless stream of guys here, aren't they? And especially endless trebuchets. Yep, that's just gonna be it. Question is, will they ever run low? Like, ever? And something tells me they don't, because it's the AI and they have unlimited resources. Oh, maybe not unlimited, but they have a lot of resources. Okay, kill the next siege weapon here. Nope, it's not gonna stop anytime soon. It's not gonna stop anytime soon. What we can see is whether we can. Yep, next trebuchet. So let's kill. Please kill that. There we go. You should probably just gather here. Yeah, where you already doing? Never mind. I guess I could use a couple of you, more of you here too. Okay. I think I should have gotten even more resources before I started this. Okay, so it looks like we have a bit of a break here. Please kill this tower here. You come down here. You'll have to defend me here for the time being. Next trebuchet, you have to kill that. At least the trebuchets die very quickly now. Kill the barracks. We'll see how much of their stuff we can punch here. Yeah, this one here can die as well. Oh, they don't even have a gate here. Interesting. Okay, I don't think I want double stables here. Okay, you just take a bit of a step back here. Gonna turn you into an extra group here. Yeah, definitely need to kill that so we can stem the tide here a little bit. This is just one of her cities. That isn't even like her main base or so. Okay. Then you go north a little bit. Let's see whether we can just punch through to her castle. Got the feeling she might be running low on resources a little bit. Let's see. Okay, tower here, you need to die. That's for sure. Stay out of a castle range here, that's just not good. Okay, and then just kill the university. Actually, you know what? I don't think that does anything, does it? It's killing tech buildings after the fact. Okay, kill the castle. And you protect my cannon, yes? Trying to kill the castle. The question is, do they give up on this town afterwards, or do you still have to murder everything else? That's a real question here. We'll see. Anyway, so now it's my turn for castle killing. Okay, so what's with that fleet here? You're just destroying more of the stuff here. I don't really care. We'll see about that later on. You really need to protect these guys here a little bit better. Let's kill it. Thank you. Okay, I guess that completely is our belonging now. Okay, that's interesting. I didn't expect that. So they're still attacking stuff here. We could build another tower here somewhere. Here maybe, yeah. Let's try that. We had all the fields, of course. Like the fields are ours now. Okay, so let's reorganize our stuff a little bit. You are here. Okay, we do have priests. We have a couple of you here. You come over here. Oh yeah. Okay, so you're just gonna stay here for the time being. But what we are going to do is we're going to get some more gold mining going, namely here. I guess we don't need that much lumber anymore, do we? So you can make the start here. There we go, and let's get a couple more of you on there too. Because boy, do we have enough food here. There we go. So you're in here now, good, 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 good. You do some healing. Yeah, it seems the rush comes when you actually attack. When you actually attack, so that's good. So at least we know that. They're not going to send stuff indefinitely. So can you heal? No, you can't. Guess you can't heal these guys. Okay, you come over here and get yourself repaired. I guess I could get more guys on these fields here. Why not? Okay. Siege workshop might also be an idea. Let's maybe get one of those then. Maybe here. And then you can fix these cannons here. If you do some more healing. Let's see, how many of these do we have? 22. That's still not that much. Is there a reason why you stopped building this? I guess I accidentally ordered you to do something else. Would be my assumption. Or maybe you got yourself killed. It's also possible. Doesn't matter too much. What's it now? Or one of you here? Okay, so they're sending some stuff. This just looks more like their usual assault troop. This does not look all that much like another rush of insanity here. Okay, so you can defend me against that. So yeah, you fix this. You join me here as well. There we go. Good, and yeah, we're getting gold here too. Everybody loves gold. Oh, you're here now, that's fine. Just get in here. And you just liberate my newly found city here, which I've mostly blown up, but not entirely. You just hide here for now. I mean, I could just kill all the fields, but I don't really need to, especially if I want these guys here to actually go on these fields. Then we can just convert them, because villagers are, they're priests, but for fields. Okay. Let's get a couple more of you tough guys. And then you, I guess, should also help me get more gold here. How about that? I can sell some lumber. It's not that valuable, but I have so much of it, I can afford it. Actually, you can hit these ships here because they're actually trying to attack you here. Yeah, so this should work out fine. and then we can move on to the next city in the near future. Also, a couple more of you, please. I got you a lead upgrade, so I may as well make use of you. Do you want more priests? Maybe like one or two more? Yeah, or monks or whatever. Ooh. Let's see, so we have more gold here too. This looks, I'm not sure whether, I'm not saying this is easier, but I think this looks manageable. The question is, do we even want the castle there? Because I have the feeling... You just empty this entirely. And you can stay in here. I have the feeling we might end up in a situation where we probably want... There we go, more of you here. We probably don't want to defend our castle from siege weapons all the time. But oh well, in any case... We can just see, because... Yeah, maybe if we attack from here, we can do a fast push towards their castle with our bombard cannons here. Let's see whether that's feasible. Maybe you guys here can also build me an archery range or two. Yeah, why not? Another assault troop here, acceptable. Yep, not even close. Nevertheless, we need some healing here. Okay, you built me these. You fixed that actually, good. Then let's see. Really, this again? This is just annoying. This is just going to be annoying in the future. I could just wall this off completely. Then I at least have to... Why are you moonwalking? Or moonriding? Whatever. I could just wall this off completely. Yeah. Okay. You just get out of here. And you're just going to build a wall just like here. That should be enough. Okay, just so those guys don't always go through there, because this is getting annoying. You hide here for the time being, and let's get a couple more of you. Okay. You were also supposed to get in here. Oh yeah, you're unemployed, that's still indicated. You do some more agriculture, just to use something useful. I guess you could fix the tower afterwards, because why not? May as well do that. Okay. So let's move out, otherwise we're never going to go get anywhere with this. Okay. Over here, over here, over here, over there. Let's hope that we have enough cavalry. Oh, hey, there's a ship here. Okay. Oh, there comes cavalry. Okay, you can kill the stables first. Less knights, please. Then the barracks. You could kill this, but I don't really care all that much. Yeah, kill the stables. If you come and attack by the castle here, that sucks, but what can you do? Then kill the barracks here. I don't need more. You know what? You want something here? I'm gonna hit you eventually. Can't dodge forever. There we go. Wait a second, I didn't actually kill the stable. Okay, and then just kill the castle. And you should probably kill these folks here too before they kill my... Okay. Your range is 11. Your range is 12. Exactly what we need. But we definitely need to protect you here. And we almost lost all of our... Yeah, you should definitely hang around here and protect my... Oh yeah, I forgot there's no actual gate here. You can just kind of march in here. Hey, that's an allied ram here. Good. Why are you not attacking the castle but hunting ships? That's not your job here. Anyway, so this is almost dead. So a lot of my guys, but this went like miles better. This was way worse. Oh, wait, oh, so all the... Ah, the villagers had to leave, so now this gets weakened too. There we go. Okay.
We have liberated Leiden.
Okay, you just get in here. You join us here too. You can just kill all the villagers. This should also weaken our enemy economically, of course. The last castle is here. I guess we can just push from this direction, I assume. But it also means we control the coast now, which is nice. You can kill these fields here if you want that so badly. No, whoa, what are you? Oh, you're bombarding the fields, whatever. Oh yeah, because I didn't get you into no attack stance. Okay, so let's get some villagers going here. In the meantime, where are my priests? Oh, you actually still exist, that's good, because I didn't actually utilize you. Good, good, yeah, this is way better now. It's happening here. So my allies do not have the situation under control here. Yeah, whatever. I don't really care right now. Just gonna heal up everyone, then we're gonna push for the last castle. And hopefully that's going to work. If not, then I guess that's too bad. Because we have the money, we're just gonna get more paladins here. Since we have the ability to produce them here. Because they're that... Oh, hello! Look who's here. Look who's coming to visit. Is there a gate? Oh, there's a gate here. Well, I guess we're still going to move out and kill these guys here. We should win this handily, I believe. Yeah, you just go on the field here. Glorious victory, but not quite as glorious as I thought it would be. But that's okay. Good, good, good. Yeah. This seems to be the most challenging scenario so far, as I can judge. Hey, we even have a bunch of you here left. Do we have any... You could build another archery range, but I don't think we really need these guys all that desperately. But how about you fix this cannon here? Good, good, good. Oh yeah, you never... maybe go on this field here so you don't have to... Oh yeah, you still exist. That's the thing. Yeah, here they did way less of a spam, but I think they burned through most of their budget fighting or trying to fight off my defense. But they didn't succeed, did they? Okay. Good, good, good. It's a lot of paladins. And we haven't reached the pop limit by a long shot. Okay, there we go. Join us here too, and then let's just see. It's always the same, it's always like a camp just outside here. Okay, this doesn't look super bad, to be perfectly honest. Kill this tower. Actually, you know what? Don't kill the tower, just kill the castle straight away. Just get over here and kill the castle. We're gonna fend off everything they sent after us in the meantime. Just come over here. Let's pray there isn't another gate. There we go, just kill. Oh, we're already within range here. I do not like that. Maybe, yeah, but this should be not much of a problem. Yeah, still they don't have enough stuff here. They have some stuff, but it's not enough. But just in case, we're going to get a couple more of you. There we go, and just murder whatever they send out of here. And this will be over very soon. There we go.
Jocelyn's control.
I am deserted by everyone that I trusted. As I have found out, my useless husband spends time with other ladies instead of coming to my aid. No wonder you were victorious, Philippe.
You were right, Jocelyn. As long as you live, you will not give up. But I do not wish to kill a fellow Burgundian. Let us talk. I think that we can come to an arrangement that serves both of our interests.
And there we go. Yeah, that was a bit of a slog taking out the first castle, but I think they burned through most of their resources. That's probably the best way to go, because that made capturing the other two castles so much easier. And yeah, take out the English first, otherwise you do want to fight a double sea war there against both of your enemies. It's just not going to end well. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.
In the end, it was the Pope that dealt the final blow to Joclean's dreams of power. As he dissolved her marriage to the Lord Protector of England, she was left without allies, and soon she was once again captured by Philippe's forces. Philippe gave her a peace treaty more amicable than she could have hoped for. She was allowed to keep her titles, but Philippe assumed regency over all of her lands. Once the wife of the Dauphin of France, Joclean was reduced to a position of hollow prestige. For the first time, the Low Countries were unified under Burgundian rule. A strange situation for a land so long defined by quarreling cities, but in the end, a change for the better. You see, my son, a land united is a stronger land. When its cities no longer fight each other, their people can focus on the arts, on industry, beautiful architecture and innovation. All of the things that we call civilization. All of the things that must be cast aside when one is called upon to pick up the sword. As for Philippe, with his northern realm secured, he could finally turn his attention to France and to Joan of Arc, the Maid of Orléans.